Vault and Keeper. I don't get it.
Maybe that was Keeper. You don't have to worry, because even if you wanted to paint.
Do you like chips like every color?
I want to do fades in mine, but it's not really possible.
Yeah, I know. Well, we could do fade, just fade it, and then we'll do like solid things through it.
Spiderweb? Orange? That's the secret, I can get it. Oh, it's funny, I should be filming this. All systems go. Yeah! Round two. See, it takes more effort than standing. It's like, I'm just gonna film this. Call it a day.
Oh, there. That's the key.
Perfect, go. you gotta handle to grab onto just to the side there. Don't know how they spotted us.
my car batteries right here.
Yeah, that's your footrest.
Oh, man.
Oh, just stir up a hornet's nest. Run nowhere. Oh, yeah, it's bit the big one. What's going down and things happening? Cool sunglasses. And Nax teaches us how it's done. Oh yeah, I like how you go to find the steeper spot.
Oh, you know.
He just finds the most dangerous.
You're on a car battery, that's what you're sitting on.
Dude, I think he fucking might have pulled it off. It's upside down and inside out, but it's working.
Leave it, if it works, leave it.
Yeah.
If it hooks onto it, that's perfect. Right.
Oh, now you ruined it. It clicked. Great. I heard a click.
Here, wait,
it's a quay?
A koi fish? Trying to fucking get myself a nice comfortable spot.
Oh, no shit, man.
So far, yeah. I think you figured it out. He did.
Oh, yeah, I never thought of
this fucking guy.
I fucking live there, buddy. I'm fucking living right
now. Yeah. Okay, peace, man.
Just gonna quit. This is the fucking pit spot. Dude, this is where you should be kicking back right here.
If I didn't have to film.
Kicking back.
Once I know that you're doing the fill and you're going all the way across, then I can set it up on you for a bit. Right now I'm just ruining my hips for fun. Yeah! Peace, man!
Peace,
I don't know.
Hey, watch this. Where'd you go?
I think he just jumped.
Can you imagine?
Just bounce.
I don't know why the sound of somebody jumping is whee!
Yeah, it was fun.
It's a fun noise.
Yeah.
Whee!
I bet it's really fun before you impact.
Yippee! Okay, you guys know I'm gonna be camping out here all night.
Why you gotta do stuff like that?
I get pinged out, seriously.
Holy fuck, where's my phone?
You got people fucking
I think
asking.
I left my phone in my car.
Well, it's good. You have to answer your phone.
You think it could have fallen out when I was doing wild chair aerobics?
Oh.
I'm pretty sure it's in my car. It's not there when I get back, I'll come back and look. That's all good. Oh, it must
be. Oh, I put it in here to someone.
We're smart.
I don't even know where it is in here, though. It's the craziest thing about it. Oh, I'm going to the bottom of the backpack. I've heard the liquids.
Fucking nice. Good to go.
Fucking weird. Oh yeah. Juices in here.
We got a big ass water.
This is just water with sugar juice mixed in it.
What?
Oh yeah.
I got drugged with MDMA fucking drink last night.
Oh, it's the worst.
Buddy sprinkled MDMA in my drink last night.
Fucker. Ramp it.
Nice, buddy.
for my style. You gotta remember, you do long letters and shit, right? I do this. I do this or I
Yeah. Oh, is he one? Or alcohol?
simple.
Another one, exactly.
A new one. A wee doctor.
What's going on? The fucking 3D is cool.
I don't know anything anymore. All I know is my legs are gonna be so fucking sore tomorrow from standing on the hill the whole time and just feeling it. I gotta keep coming, man. I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Stompdown fan. She's
coming here?
She's always like, oh, come on,
who's coming?
I don't know. I think people like actually like, hey, yeah. Hey.
Stencil man over there. Stenciler. What? Starting there? Yeah, yeah. man. Two, brother.
Closing calls out here, it's fucking good.
Oh, yeah. I got so many mags given away. Yeah. I do deliveries and shit, I just put it in the bag.
You have so many of them.
We just threw some out. We have like five black tiny balls of them like in my closet. I was like, fuck.
You look good, man. I brought them out one day.
I tried to put my snake in there, I was going to take it out to the beach. And,
yeah.
What are you
going to
do? They're going to take this corner up or out of the funnel.
This would only be like 40 something years.
What's that?
It'll only be like, I'll be fucking like 76 then or something. 78.
45 years?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm 32, something like that.
45, 32.
Oh yeah, a little
grit,
never hurt anybody.
77. I'll be 77, I'll call you up.
I don't want to fuck you up in my jeans, man. Fuck.
That's crazy.
As fucked as that is, like, I don't know, guys. I don't
want to
take any cancer. Better safe than sorry. Yeah, straight up. Well, jump off all the people that I brought and
jump off. Oh, you're going up the story?
I already did, buddy.
Yeah. My parents were married for 7 years before they got pregnant with me.
Really?
Yeah. Wow. They were married when they were 19, and they got pregnant at 26.
Checked into my ex, I fucking used to live with her. She lives a mile from her sister, and this girl 7 months ago. Okay, born with her, the husband stayed in, whatever. And she goes on a little west coast trip.
Yeah.
She wants to go hiking with her dad. Fucking there's like, you know, like, as like a, you know, like, whatever, like, conquering thing or whatever, and bonding streams and shit. She had twins, only this girl one. She was still pregnant, didn't even know it.
Shut up. She started going into contractions. She's like, from baby to back to her son today. Check it out. That's the story. Holy fuck. That's my ex. She lives in my house. She's still a good friend. She was like, her family's like my grandma. Repeat, just talking about this a moment ago. I heard something say something about that. Yeah, Nax is saying something. I know, it's him. He knows it.
That's
what I'm doing. Yeah. Wait,
so
you start,
it's a
yeah, when you start your outline, I'm going to film for about 20 minutes, 25 minutes, just on your outline.
Cool.
You doing black?
Yeah, black and purple. That's purple. The contrast is going to be very strong, so.
Yeah.
Bang.
Especially with the yellows.
Yeah. Is that how you do it? Like film 20 minutes?
No, I just film. I film the bigger when you're doing outlines because I like the contrast.
Yeah, yeah.
And then I do it to a time lapse so it shows it real fast in the video.
Sick.
So I have to film like 25 minutes just to get one or two letters done, right?
Yeah.
Depending on how fast you're painting.
Then you're gonna get like 30 seconds or maybe less.
Yeah.
From the little 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Sick. What program do you use for that?
Adobe Premiere. Take up so much time.
Yeah.
Even the easy stuff takes a long time.
Sucks when you like you're done and you want to like export it.
Yeah.
It's gonna crash and bang. Fuck.
Yeah, yeah.
You're fucked.
Yeah, you gotta start from scratch.
Yeah.
I've lost probably at the most 14 hours of editing or more. Just gone. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, that's a part of painting, right?
Yeah. It's like graffiti, you're out painting and it starts raining and you're fucked. There goes your day, but you just start again tomorrow.
Yeah. I've got lots of videos that have to be like edited.
You do?
Yeah.
You should do it. You should do it.
Yeah,
start putting them out.
I just like do this for myself. Like,
or yeah, like, do that too. This, like, I have a lot of footage that we only keep for ourselves and we put onto a DVD or something.
Yeah.
We watch it, nobody else sees it. Yes. I have the most fucked camera ever.
You want a shotgun beer with me?
Yeah, that's a good camera.
Come on, buddy. Wow. Yeah, fucking cute.
I gotta wake up for this. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Fuck yeah. Use your fucking teeth, too.
That's different if you have a fang.
It's different if you have a fang. Jesus Christ.
Imagine I did a N-A-C-K-S-T-E-R. Naxter. Like 20 letters long.
Fuck, you just fucking do that, man.
What?
Switching to a K,
I didn't do it. I came here not knowing what I was going to do. I had a general plan, but I just monstered it up, apparently. Little rasp got eaten up over there.
I like those bubbles in the background. Like, bubbles.
Yeah, it kind of looks cool. I want to go over it all, though. I want a solid
you
fucking...
You want a knife? You get two for this.
Do I want a knife?
Where is that?
Oh... Fuck. I haven't tried
it. Different when you have a fan.
Quote of the day.
I haven't tried a beer in like 3 years.
Fucking right, bro.
Yeah.
Damn, Q, you're good at that.
That's no fun.
Q's better than me at that shit.
I make sure I get all of it. I might take it a little longer, but that was the first time in like 4 years. Fuck yeah. Yeah, first time in 4 years for sure. I haven't done that.
Fuck it.
Yeah.
Sweet.
It's like riding a bike.
It was like a fat shot, didn't it?
Oh, yeah. It was a little, at first I got a little bit off, so it got foamy. Then I realized, fucking downed it.
Buddy, fuck, first time in my life, a little bit ago, we're shotgunning beers on the patio.
Yeah.
And I just got home from work, ice cold beer, shotgunning it. Fuck, I had harsh intense pain.
The air bubble.
I'm fuck, buddy, I was hurting, man. All of a sudden,
he's coming to shake my hand.
He's
like, same colors for the background.
Turn my head, fucking.
Puked it?
I wish I had like, I wish I had like.
He was like, try to shake my hand, baby.
Yeah, yeah, I will. He's gonna do bubbles around.
I turn on my glass. It's fine.
Yeah. I'm gonna be so confused by this.
final photo. And then, okay, what's the deal here?
Oh yeah, right with that in the background, the heart and the old couple. Point at it, perfect. Kind of bike, like a motorbike?
Yeah.
Went for it?
Yeah.
Almost did the big dirty?
There's no.
Oh, you're wearing skis.
Yeah. Go for a ride.
What?
I'm just gonna hide in under here.
Hey, survivor man.
Hey, guys.
Is that your shelter for the night?
Shelter.
Just land drunken into a three-piece chair.
Ah, no. What the fuck? No, need the booze.
Oh shit, booze down. Oh no. Save me a fucking strudel.
He got trapped in a chair.
Oh, strong water's going down after you're done.
I know.
So fucking get what you can get. Oh, who brought this hippie?
Save me a strudel.
Coming in for the night or what? I'm just getting closer, man. It's getting way closer. Is this uncomfortable or what? Oh, we got a leaf.
Hey, Hordanos! Mr.
Hordanos!
It's
like, no, it's like... D-Mac! You guys know a D-Mac?
Can we be film?
Anybody. He doesn't care.
Perfect!
He doesn't fucking do crime.
Like, yeah, Bill!
Cup time, see what's going on.
Pitcher!
Yeah, he's got vodka.
Holy shit! What is that?
You're gonna say water? Vodka and water?
I'm watching out my calories.
I'd hit myself if I was watching the calories. I think I need more vodka.
Yeah, it tastes like water.
Just say it. It was a water and vodka.